Now Providence is in a desperation for fouling. No! Tulsa continues on.